Now, it's too fucking zany, all right? Now, listen, this is live. We're going to take some phone calls. We're going to get to know our Joe Q public. Let's go. Let's see what happens. Yes, now, so far, I know that this is the best show. Now, what do you have to say about all this?
Merci.
Zoom in on this, Anthony, the cameraman. All right, now check this out. Bing, stop. All right.
Hello?
Yes, now look at this. It seems that I've been invited to the Night of 100 Stars. Last phone call. You're right or wrong? Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, you're on
Hello?
The air. Yes, yes, yes.
What's been hanging together for 20 years?
What was that?
What's been hanging together for 20 years?
I guess it's a joke.
My balls in your mouth, you moron.
Well, you're on the air.
Hello, this is Mikhail Gorbachev calling from the Kremlin in the Soviet Union.
Hey, Mikhail, what's up?
Sing a TV theme song, all right?
The TV theme song?
Yeah.
Yeah, anything.
I don't know, what do you want, Batman?
Yeah, Batman's good.
Or how about the Brady Bunch?
No, Batman.
All right. Batman. Batman.
Flintstones. Join in with me.
Flintstones. Meet the Flintstones. They're a prehistoric family. They are from the town of Bedrock. I don't know the hell to this. I don't know these words.
This mic isn't working?
Oh. Oh, it's not working.
Right, this is bad. Jim, don't tell me. Hey, sir, you've been hearing me, right?
Yeah.
All right, guys, singing the Flintstones. My.
I don't know the words of Flintstones. I'm going to sound like a complete idiot if I do that.
Yes. Why? hurry. Sing it. Sing it. All right, everybody, let's get on the love train. Come on.
This is at Glen's room, P.O. Box 1156, Bronx, New York, 10471-1156. Glen's room, P.O. Box 1156. You better write me a letter. I'll see you next week, all right? It's going to be great next week. I love you people. I swear to God, I love you.
Glen's room, party time, excellent.
I don't know what that means.
How excited are you that
what
you're on
you
the air?
Ida. I loved her monologues.
Now, this is the president of my fan club. So, this is Joe Cooper. Joe Cooper, the president of my fan club. How you doing? Okay.
Yeah, smoke a lot of pot. Don't do coke.
Okay, don't do coke. Is this the best damn show on TV or what?
Yeah.
Thank you. I have no competition today. I looked in the paper. You know what? The closest thing to this show is Blossom. What's the matter? Oh, yeah, right. That is fucked up. No, he's messing with the camera. You can see that, right?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, listen. Grayson, are you ready for the best show yet?
I guess so.
Okay, so you going to write me a letter?
Yeah, sure.
Okay, cool. Can I just tell you that I'm going into reruns? This is actually the last show. I wanted to tell everybody that I have no more funding and I'm basically sick of doing this because I'm not getting paid for this. Right now, we have, this is the best show. Fans, let's hear it. Pink, Pussy Got Boutique. And here she is. The lovely Christina.
Not worthy.
Okay, James Worthy. Okay, oh, you know what? The thing is they fucked this up. I gotta put this on you. It's the only way I'm gonna get near your breasts, basically. And right now it's important to go to the Pink Pussycat because there's unfortunately, and I hope everybody's combating, there's a big AIDS crisis, and I hope everybody's practicing safe sex. And that's why the store is great, because everything here is safe and harmless and fun, and it really spices up the sex life, as you can see with these handcuffs. I will be off for a while because I have no more funding, and I'm hoping that you'll send me money, okay, basically, a money order. And this is the Pink Pussycat Boutique, even friendly, okay? And I seriously love you, and I thank you. I guess we'll just, that's the writers and all that, and I guess we'll just, you can show me some more stuff. We're going to go off the air. I love you people. Do me a favor.
Let's
if you
room.
Want to see me back
Let's
on the air.
Send
letters.
Send
letters. 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 All right, good. Show us more stuff, Christina. You are beautiful. Everybody for the Pink Pussycat, I love you. Thank you very much for being our guest.
Let's
go.
Let's go. Bye-bye.
On the air.
Why you fuck that?
Glen.
Yes.
Glen, Zeke.
Zeke! my boy!
Where are you going to come in with Bruce? I think that guy in the big...
I love you. Sorry, Steve. Are we off? Carl! Well, put the music on. Why is there music on?